Who's Paul?
An old friend.
He does conceptual photographs.
Apparently they're quite edgy.
He's gonna stay for a night or two.
In the bedroom next to mine?
You're one of those who hasn't figured out yet that you have to ask a girl's permission before you take her photo?
Are you finding any inspiration around here?
Paul finds inspiration everywhere.
You realize that's your daughter sitting there with your old fling.
I just don't know what ideas are real life and which are bullshit.
Don't worry about real life. Just find something that excites you.
So I guess that it's sex and violence that excites you.
You got a bed?
No.
So have a drink with me.
Okay. What happened last night? How well do you actually know Paul?
Despite our past, he's still a stranger.
There's something wrong there.
It's my take on a genre of Italian horror films.
This is Hannah.
The last project together.
It feels real.
Oh, it is real.
The number you have dialed cannot be reached at this time.
I can't help feeling that he enjoys violence, especially against women.
We still have rules about what sorts of relationships are acceptable.
Of course we have rules.
Maybe you just don't know what it's like to break them. You can be difficult to figure out.
Say the same thing about you.
Are you afraid of me?
She's out there. Hannah. Deep in
my heart. If you're gonna show something, you have to really put yourself in the situation. Imagine what it'd be like to actually do it. I hope I haven't given you nightmares.